you at the 500 Festival. You might recognize the dairy bar behind me here at the Indiana State Fair. The American Dairy Association of Indiana is a proud supporter of the 500 Festival Mini Mini. In today's Workout Wednesday video, I'm being joined by Lincoln High School Athletics.
Yeah!
So today we're going to run through a few quick stretches and exercises that you can do with your kids to get them ready for the Mini Mini happening on October 5th at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, the first thing we're going to do is some arm circles. Warm up our arms and get the heart rate going. You can go forward and you can go backwards. Very simple. And then we're going to take our right arm across and just do a little bit of a tricep stretch. You know, you can hold these poses for longer and it definitely gets your arms ready to get going and moving. And with running, you also want to warm up your legs. So we're going to also do some quad stretches. Kind of works on your balance as well. So you can hold it, might need to hop around a little bit. You guys are doing awesome. Make sure you get your other leg so it's nice. If you're having trouble balancing, I like to just stare at something. You can stare at this nice cow here at the dairy bar. Okay, so we're going to shake that out. And we're going to stretch our shoulders a little bit by pulling our arms directly behind. And another great thing to do while you're doing this, move your head to the left, the right, all around, and to the back. So now that we're all nice and stretched out, we'll also be doing a couple of squats and lunges to warm up our legs. You guys ready? So we're going to do 5 squats right now. 1. You want to make sure that you're putting the weight on the back of your heels. I believe that's 5. We'll do an extra one just to be safe. Okay? And then for lunges, you guys need to move around. The best way is to keep one leg in one spot so you can do a forward lunge. Keeping that up. And then you can do a backwards lunge as well by moving the foot back and keeping the opposite foot stationary. And if you're really wanting to work your heart rate, you can run and jump. Do your squats. If you do a couple of those, you'll be all warmed up and ready to go. Today at the Dairy Bar, our president and CEO of the 500 Festival, Bob Bryant, will be the celebrity server. It's really important to fuel your body with dairy and other healthy foods, so come on out, see him, say hi, and don't forget to sign up for the 500 Festival Mini Mini. You can go to indymini.com/mini-mini to join us at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway on October 5th. Thanks guys, you are awesome!